Hello friends, we are discussing our module 2, that is ecology. Today I am going to discuss what exactly ecological pyramids are. We have discussed so many topics related to ecology like corrected displacement, habitat in niche, food chain, food web. Today my topic of discussion is ecological pyramids. Pyramids, I think you all know, basically the pyramids which is related to ecology, they are known as ecological pyramids. So pyramids are basically graphical representation in the shape of pyramid to show the feeding relationship of groups of organisms and the flow of energy or biomass through the different trophic level in a given ecosystem. Means an ecosystem is required in which there will be flow of energy. Energy will flow, as you all know, 10% energy will transfer from one trophic level to next trophic level, and biomass also through the different trophic levels. Means this is a, basically it is a graphical representation. Okay, and there will be a relationship of group of organisms. Now there are so many types of ecological pyramid. You can call as kinds of ecological pyramid. I have made this comparative content which is divided on the type of pyramid, means pyramid of number, pyramid of energy and pyramid of biomass. So in different ecosystem it will be different. Pyramid structure will be different in different ecosystem. Suppose we are talking about pond ecosystem. Okay, means pond ecosystem, phytoplankton, zooplankton. Okay, so pyramid of number will be upright. It is always upright pyramid of number. Upright means the lower trophic level, more, then next, low, then low, then low, and lowest on the top of the pyramid. Okay, so pond ecosystem is upright. I want to show pyramid of number, pyramid of energy and pyramid of biomass with the help of graphical representation also in next slides. So pyramid of energy, it will also be upright. And what about pyramid of biomass? It will be inverted. I will tell what exactly upright and inverted is. So grassland ecosystem, pyramid of number is upright, pyramid of energy is upright, and pyramid of biomass, it is not defined. What about forest ecosystem? Single tree, if we are talking about single tree, it will be inverted. Multiple tree, it will be rhomboidal. And pyramid of energy again upright, and pyramid of biomass upright. Means in one line you can say pyramid of energy is always upright in all the ecosystem. Either it may be pond or grassland or forest ecosystem. In one line you can say pyramid of energy is the best picture in any ecological pyramid. It is always upright, never be inverted. Okay. This graphical representation is all about pyramid of energy. Here, this is the producers, you can say photosynthesizers or autotrophs. 10,000 kilocalorie energy is there. And then 10% energy will transfer from one trophic level to another trophic level. I told you earlier. So 10,000 kilocalorie energy, how much it will transfer to next trophic level? Only 1,000, because 1000 is the 10% of 10,000. Okay, so 10,000, then 100, then 10. So on the top of the pyramid, or you can say on the topmost trophic level, it will receive very less amount of energy, that is the 10 kilocalorie. Means as we go from bottom to top, energy content will reduce. Okay, this pyramid of energy is upright. Upright means first trophic level, this is wide, then less, then narrow. Means energy content goes on decreasing when we move from bottom to top. Next is pyramid of biomass again. Here the producers, grass, trees, flowers. Okay. Dry weight in kilogram per square meter increases. Means if we are talking about pyramid of biomass, means biomass content, means what exactly mass at each trophic level, means content will increase as we move from one trophic level to another trophic level. For example, producers or autotrophs or photosynthesizer, grass having less biomass as compared to herbivores. These are primary consumers, okay, deer, hare, etc. Secondary consumers, these are primary carnivores, fox, wolf, etc. And top carnivores, or top consumers, they are carnivores, lion, tiger. Means they are having the highest biomass. This pyramid is also upright. What about pyramid of number? This is also upright. Means pyramid of number, means number will decreases or increases. Number, pyramid of number, this shows that number will decreases as we go from top to bottom to top. Means producers are many, primary consumer less, secondary consumer more less, and tertiary consumers very few. Means as we go from bottom to top in this pyramid of number, autotrophs or producers, they are maximum, and tertiary consumers, they are having minimum number. This is also pyramid upright. So, conclusion, we are at the point of conclusion. The base of each pyramid represent the producers. Okay. I think it is clear. The base of each pyramid is consumers, producers, or the first trophic level, while the apex represent tertiary or high level consumer. Other consumer trophic level are in between. So, it is easily understandable. Means, what we have written in conclusion, means producers or the autotroph at first trophic level and top consumers or tertiary consumer, they are at the topmost of the trophic level, and in between different types of consumers will be there. So many limitations are also there. So what exactly ecological pyramid limitations are? There will be no place of man. Where the position of man in the ecological pyramid, it is not mentioned. Okay. Or man are omnivorous, as we all know. Saprophytes have got no place. No place for saprophytes also. This is one of the major limitations. Detritus food chain is not considered in this. It do not provide any clue to seasonal and diurnal variations. Okay. It also do not provide any clue to seasonal and diurnal variations. So, this is all about the limitations of ecological pyramid. I think you all have understood the concept of ecological pyramids. If you feel any problem regarding this session, you can write as your comment in comment box. I will reply. Please subscribe to my channel. Share this video as more as possible with your friends, colleagues, teachers, batchmates. And please subscribe to my channel. Thank you. We will meet soon. Thank you.